Baby, can't you see? I'm calling a guy like you to wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling. There's no escape. I can't wait. I need a hit. Baby, hit me, yeah. You're dangerous. I'm loving it.
Disaster. I'm never gonna live that down at the senior staff meeting.
Don't worry, Dean John. I have concocted a clever ruse that will lure Robin Hood onto campus. What we will do is throw an archery contest. That will make him come here, and then, when he least suspects it, we will destroy him.
An archery contest. It's the perfect plan. And not at all anachronistic.
So, Little John, do you know why they call him Dean Nottingham?
No, why?
Because he spends all of his time tying ropes around pigs. Do you get it? Like, tying rope making knots around pigs that yield ham? Do you get it? So, Little John, did you hear that they were originally going to cast Cary Elwes in this original film?
Cary Elwes? You mean the man that's actually in the real Robin Hood Men in Tights?
Yes, however, they pronounced his last name incorrectly and they said Cary Hughes. So he was just picking up female sheep the whole time.
Wait, I actually don't get that. Is this going in our video? Really, though?
It's a female sheep.
I don't get that.
A ewe is a female sheep.
What? No one's gonna understand that.
Get educated.
What the hell?
So, Little John, did you know I used to have quite the low voice and I was quite a bit overweight? Do you know what they used to call me?
No. What did they used to call you?
They used to call me Deep Fat Fryer. Because I was very fat.
Several bad puns later.
So, Little John, have you heard about the archery contest coming up?
Yes, I have. It's all over Facebook.
I think it's over Yik Yak, too. It's got more upvotes than a comment about the Wi-Fi on campus. More like you are not connected, am I right?
So, have you told Robin about the archery contest?
I think he already knows.
I hope so.
Marion, how are you?
Robin, my darling, I'm worried. I don't think you should compete.
Don't worry, my darling. I have a cluster in archery.
No, it's not that. It's just... I think it's a trap.
Oh, no, my dear. Never fear. We'll get through this together.
If I go to the archery contest as myself, surely I'll be arrested. But if I go in disguise, you'll never know it's me. I can take all the glory for myself and escape expulsion. I know. I'll take off my trademark chapeau, which means hat in French. Tally-ho! Ha-ha!